I mean, I think one of the great things about ESPN Plus, and I would think that Kevin would agree with this, is, you know, now all of this inventory, you know, we're serving fans who did not get to see a lot of this content before. So we're serving the underserved fan better. Certain sports are getting far more coverage, and they're getting coverage, they're housed alongside similar content. So if you're a soccer fan, you know, we have a lot of international soccer, we have MLS. Now you come, a international soccer fan comes, here's some Ivy League soccer, here's soccer from the MAC, wherever, all these different conferences. I think it allows viewers to bring new viewers to some of the college games and some of the Olympic sports that have not had as much exposure.
Yeah, the only thing I'd add to that, the visibility is obviously huge. The fact that, you know, A, people know what ESPN Plus is. They certainly do now. I think as more and more conferences sign up, as more of those partnerships develop, people really understand it. You don't have to do that much work to tell them what it is or where to find it. So that's been a big help. The other thing, in addition to the increased visibility, is, let's all face it, you know, there is a difference whether or not these guys did anything differently this year, and they did. There were all sorts of ways in which they improved their productions. But let's just say none of our schools did anything this year other than have an ESPN animation package and ESPN graphics. Everyone suddenly thinks that it's a much better product. Oh, my God, it looks so great now. You guys did an amazing job. The ESPN branding and the ESPN look and feel, it matters to recruits. It matters to coaches who hear about it from parents and student athletes. And so, you know, whether or not that is a good answer, it does mean something. It really does. Just to, you know, you turn on a game and you know what, you know, a score bug looks like. You know what if you're watching, you know, the SEC on ESPN at 7 at night, and you turn on an Ivy League game and you see that it, you know, the score bug looks the same, that does a lot of the work for you. Not to say that the productions aren't improving in many other ways, but that does a lot of the heavy lifting.